I think that jazz very seldom in its true state is presented to the average public. And if they do have an idea of jazz, which is not quite true. Jazz is not so much a style as a process of making music.